the weather outside is not frightful. There is no snow outside. So it is just cold. That's all I got to deal with. Just cold. However, with it just being cold outside, I don't have to worry about too much. Of course, I have to wait for my game to realize I am now getting ready to play it. Welcome to SnowRunner, where when I tab out of the game, it freezes and has to think for a moment. So anybody here who is in my Discord, may not have realized or seen a photo yet. I started a collection of coffee mugs. I don't know why. It just seemed like something that, you know, coffee mugs are actually useful. Even though I'm just collecting them. So I started collecting coffee mugs of certain YouTubers that I am friends with. Well, Twitchers and YouTubers. I have Kazzy, and I have Frosty Frog. And I just got my Ryan Reaper coffee mug this evening. Went out, got it from the mailbox, got in the house, cause it's cold outside, and opened the box, and the handle was broken. I'm like, no! So, I already had to start a claim, and it makes me sad. I just got that, and I told Ryan I was going to take a picture the moment I got it, and I took a picture, but it ain't the happy moment. It's a sad moment. So, go fucking figure. That, like, the delivery, it's either the delivery company didn't take care to handle it with care because it was still a fragile item, or the seller didn't package it correctly because the handle of the mug was just completely broken off. Completely. And it makes me sad. I was actually hoping that I would have access to the... What am I looking at? That is not how that's supposed to be. That... I know what that truck is, and that is not how that's supposed to look. This... there is no front of this truck. This is supposed to be a cab over a Ranger. I subscribe to it, but I don't think I'll use it. Good grief. Let's see, 2100. Excuse me. It's been a long day, actually. It's been a very strange long day. I took Christmas Eve off to, you know, be home. Ordinarily, I would actually be spending this time with, you know, family and friends. I'm actually just with, you know, friends at home because I live with them. That's the upside. The downside is that I really didn't feel like going anywhere. I had already gone to Ohio like twice in the course of just a couple of months. So it's just, it was time to take a natural break. So here I am. I did a poll, and apparently, SnowRunner won. So I'm playing SnowRunner tonight for stream instead of going and getting on like VR chat. Even though I probably would be just fine playing VR chat. But at the same time, like, why not? Just play something that's laid back and with some chill music. I normally use the game music, but the game music, just, there's no variety in it. No real variety, at least. Hang on a minute. I know what that... The GWC FlexJ reminds me of the banana from certain Matt's Off-Road Recovery. A collab with a double decker? That's interesting. So I have to basically do what Lakota told me to do, and that's to literally go through the game, the main portion of the game, and get my upgrades and stuff unlocked. Don't mind me. I spent most of the day just relaxing. Alright. Enough of that. Oh, now my room starts to feel warm just because I started complaining that it was cold. Fortunately, I'm wearing a hoodie and a t-shirt underneath of it. And for some of you, you might be able to see that I have the Discord thing showing up so you can see when I'm talking. Or who's talking. This way no one gets confused. I should have bought myself a supply of soda tonight. I have failed myself. Because I want caffeine. Alright, so I have to go through these areas. Make sure that I have all of the upgrades. Which I probably don't. Although, I'm fairly certain I don't need all of the shit that's here. Because we've already... Yeah. Alright, so I need to go back. Typically, if I went to all of the, if I actually had visited all the things, I would have found everything already. but sometimes you need to utilize a radar trailer or truck in order to find shit. So, one of those is I have to go all the way over here to Island Lake, take care of unlocking watchtowers to find upgrades so that I have more upgrades unlocked for certain vehicles that I have in my storage that is actually useful in the other portion. So I'm guessing this is going to be a lot of me just driving around with my trucks and unlocking stuff. It's like, what I'm gonna do? The oil tank scout. See how much, 238 gallons, and how much is, oh, about the same. But their scout trailer. Yeah. Just happens to have off-road tires. Son of a bitch. Actually, I might have a better way of doing this. Oh, that is some wicked shit. Holy shit. I might have just broke this. Ah, shit. Yeah, don't think it likes this. I'm pushing it around. Hang on, let me just recover. Ah, that's what I did. I just realized what I did. I have to. I'll buy a frogs to put on the back of that fucking trailer. And again, I could always just. Buy one and deal with the annoyance. You know what? Yeah. Fine, I'll deal with the annoyance because I hate the sound that the side-by-side makes. Merry Christmas, honey. I see you down there. I look down at my phone. I'm doing okay. Had some ham. Take a look in Ryan's. I'm trying to think about what channel in Ryan's Discord that I posted the picture. I got Ryan's mug today. And, not particularly happy with what happened to it on its way here. The handle of my coffee mug that has Ryan and Todd on it, broke. It arrived here broken. So the sales team that, you know, the site that I bought the mug from, well, they kind of have to deal with it. I'm not sure as to like what everything else is entailing towards, you know, either getting it fixed or, you know, them replacing it, maybe, but I was sad. Took a photo of it, made sure I made my claim, all that. Hey, Lakota. I'm gonna guess, Lakota, that you are not free to join me in my insanity. Because I'm going over to Island Lake to start looking for upgrades. And Druman Island still needs to have upgrades found too, I'm fairly certain. And yes, I'm taking the hard way, pulling a side by side with me. I mean, if you're the one disconnecting constantly, then you don't have to worry about me. I could just supply you with the trucks, and the trucks will just end up sitting wherever the hell you disconnected at. But I take it that you're not exactly in a place that's got good internet, aside from it not being your home. Like, I didn't add anything new to the game. I left it with all of our same settings. That's right, my GMC. Make these trails your bitch. You're in the middle of bumfuck nowhere mountains. Gotcha. Yeah, you don't have to join me. It's just funny that you guys decided, oh, we're gonna have him play this game. Can't believe this game won. Actually half expected to see, like, I don't know, VR chat or Destiny or some shit. Nope. Everybody wanted me to play this game. And I unfortunately must play it alone. I don't stream it enough because I'm not with anybody long enough to stream it with. And when I do stream it, and I'm streaming it and playing it with you, Lakota, we don't get very far. We get far enough. And one of us gets tired. And I really shouldn't, like, complain too much on the one of us gets tired part, because, well, I mean, I'm always tired. I just hope the game keeps its Outrider relevancy out of this, because I kind of want to be able to make it through all of this, like, you know, mud-running terrain without losing my vehicle into the abyss. I would find the one tree. The one fucking tree decided, I'm gonna stop all your progress right here. Now, what do you say about wood? It's hard. What do you think of my wood now? I think it needs to burn. I just pressed the wrong button. Son of a bitch! Great start to my evening. I can guarantee it, Island Lake. They haven't done shit either. So I like playing games with friends. Good God! Was that necessary? Is it really necessary? But actually, you had me thinking that Frosty had joined my Discord call and did that. I can be a little more crazy with my truck when I'm not hauling the trailer. can I get to it? Is the question. Well, shit. Welcome to the swamp lands, motherfuckers. This used to be a nice neighborhood. God damn it, it's all the way back there. So quiet. It's quiet. Too quiet. So quiet, we could almost hear the crickets. Actually, if I were to turn this engine off, I probably could hear crickets. Excuse me.
I don't know what you're thinking. How the hell is he gonna get back out? I could go the easy way. And that's not how I play this game! I do this. Apparently, the gray way. Forcing it through little holes. Yes. Alright, I got all but two locations. And I've got at least two upgrades to worry about. Just travel back over to Island Lake real quick. I'm gonna drop this trailer, this vehicle, and this trailer that is on it, or this trailer and this vehicle that's on the trailer. Gets to stay over at Island Lake. I'll even unpack it. Wait, it's ready to roll whenever. I don't get very far when I'm playing alone. It's just sad, actually. Arr. I gotta explore Alaska to give this thing all-wheel drive. This is what I normally see on the highway. An old Kodiak. I'm gonna sneeze and I don't wanna. Don't ask me why I'm buying the trucks up and then modifying them. I just wanna. Because I have the money and I feel like spending them. And working these out in a way that I want them to be worked out. The Brigadier. I'd have to go to another country in order to get a hold of some of the other ones. I don't know why, but I like that. Oh, wow. Oh, for some of them, it never changed. Because these are supposed to be two different things entirely. It's just their different positioning. Achievement unlocked. It's the stars and stripes. Go to Russia for that one. Fuck. Give me a hot minute.
You're not gonna regret this.
Thank you.
Dang it, Lakota. Thank you. I hear my phone go off going, bling, you just got tipped. Oh, boy. Yeah, I'm going to be going over to Back for Blood for, I don't think, the remainder of the night, but it is just kind of, like, it stinks when you're playing a game, but you got the inability of having others to play with you. No offense, Lakota. I tried. So then I just sat here and upgraded a bunch of trucks. Point taken. However, I know that for some reason only Back for Blood does this to my screen. Which is weird beyond all measure. Shows off what's going on in the background even though it's not there. Like, Back for Blood should be the only thing showing. Santa? I heard. Is he flying around in this game? Please tell me he is. Oh wait, please tell me I could shoot something that looks like Santa out here. You can practice as the Riddler. Oh, hello. You can practice as a Riddler by leaving the fort. That's amazing. Look at all the gifts they've given me to, like, destroy. Hang on. Hey, look, it's a wooden snowman. That one gave me candy. What's the next one gonna give me? Fireworks. More candy. How'd I miss? There we go.
Special change?
Nah.
I never asked you for anything.
Spare some change? No. I never ask you for anything. No. It's like, but I never ask you for anything. Man finally asked you for some fucking change. You just decided no.
Thank you.
It needed to fall. Oh, look, there's a family of snow blocks. Is that still all you see, Lakota? Or do you see the game? Is the trucker. Oh, hey, Lakota.
Yeah, all I see is the OBS screen.
Is it really still doing that?
Yeah.
I swear to God, I'm... Oh, wait. Actually, I know what it is.
Yeah, it's just showing you, like, your pop-out for selecting what source.
Yeah, it... I had it set to automatic by accident.
Yeah, I think it picked the wrong one.
No, it just... It didn't pick the wrong one. It still picked... It picked the right window, but it was still just showing what was going on behind it.
There, now I can see it. I just thought I'd help you out there. You're not streaming a blank screen.
And all they're hearing is gunfire and things getting shot, so...
Yeah, all they're hearing is the pinging of bolts against metal and just seeing an option screen.
That's the only option. Mel might join me later, I'm not sure. Yeah, fun times have been had so far. I got my Ryan Reaper ceramic coffee mug, and the handle was broken when I got it. Even Ryan's like, oh, please do contact them and have them send you a new one. It's like, I think it's mostly because somebody didn't pack it right. And it might not have helped that DHL may or may not have handled the package as a fragile package. Oh, here we are. Yeah, so fortunately, it's just the handle. It's not the whole cup. My sister had gotten a custom designed cup for her dad once, and when he got it, it was shattered. It was in pieces. So I lucked out. So you're out in the middle of bumfuck Egypt nowhere right now.
Yes. I show a picture out my window right now, but it's pitch black.
I mean, it's just dark. Period.
No, it's pitch black outside.
I thought I shot all of you presents!
Incoming.
Look out! Ooh, I got that!
Yeah,
I'm gonna exit call now because I still gotta spend time with family.
Okay, dude. Have a good one.
I'll see you when I have free time.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas.
Yep, Merry Christmas.
Hopefully you don't get called up for the job in the middle of your
home. No, they won't. They know better.
Better not.
they definitely know better.
Oh, speaking of which, guess what we got stuck behind on the highway?
FedEx truck?
No, a tow truck towing a semi backwards.
Oh.
A semi was being lifted up by its rearmost axle.
Yeah, that's
and, like, we were stuck behind that for like a good hour.
They do that on purpose so that they don't have to remove the drive shaft from the actual. They do that on purpose.
Speed limit on the highway.
Well, it's done like that on purpose because they don't want to have to like remove the drive shaft from the transmission.
Yeah, but still, like the half the speed limit part was like really annoying, and people were like bumper to bumper behind them.
But do you have snow?
Yes.
That's why.
No, the bumper part was the extra stupid part because, there was no room for anyone to brake if someone decided to stop really hard.
That's not their fault. It's everyone else's fault for not.
No, that's their fault. Like, because my dad was like three car lengths behind them. I had three car lengths between us and them because he was smart.
Yeah, your dad's a smart one.
Okay, let's see what we can do.
Anyways, yeah.
All right, you go be with family.
Bye.
Bye.
Yeah, right. We don't have time to wait around for them to come to us.
It's not what I wanted.
I hear some trailers still burning.
Off.
I can't help you.
Never say no to us.
Ah, man.
I
Dingham.
Better to be prepared than dead.
Take him. You're gonna need him.
Did you start us where we left off at, or we start over again?
Let's go kick some ass.
Supposed to be Act 2.
Everything we achieved, no, this is Act 1.
Squad. Oh, okay.
You guys trying to run Act 2 now, or what?
I thought it looked this looked like where we was.
Well, you basically do the same maps, but in small variations, cross X.
Gotta take care of this.
Need to reload.
Need to reload. I need a shower stat.
Get it!
Ammo here!
I'll take that.
Looks like we made it.
SMG!
Feeling chill.
That didn't take long for them to just leave.
Don't you worry there.
right to want to take the fight to them. Too many civvies scared to pick up arms and follow through. Feeling slightly woozy.
Need that.
Over there.
SMG!
Shotgun here.
Well, shit.
Thought I'd seen it all. We'll have time for all the jabbering and analysis you want when we get back to Fort Hope. Which, given current events, I say sooner's better than later.
Question.
Let's not wait around for him to come back.
Trail.
Shaping up to be one of those days. Over there.
Incoming!
Take that.
Shotgun here.
Ain't far now, but ain't that close either.
On. Need that.
Taking a second here. Nothing some spitting tape won't fix.
Okay.
Anyone that made it out of Meadows and Evansburg. We can offer you shelter at Fort Hope, but you need to hurry. We need to stop written access across the Kanoa River ASAP. That means taking out George Washington Bridge. We cannot wait for those caught on the other side. Hope one out.
Nature calls. Be back again.
Around here is never done. Thank you.
anything better.
Good news.
Word is they have a theory where these Kryden are coming from.
Great. Tell me about it.
Rumor is they found a truck filled with crates. Unopened. Gotta be some good stuff in there.
Okay.
You're telling me.
I can't believe I sold out of those.
Mmm. Ham. Santa Claus. I mean, the fact that they went through the process of putting Christmas lights everywhere is actually pretty amazing. Gonna go get some Christmas attire.
Very well.
It's the reason why I went with 34th Street.
There's a lot of work that needs to be done.
Much as we're hunting them.
Anyone that made it out of Meadows and Evansburg. We can offer you shelter at Fort Hope, but you need to hurry. We need to stop written access across the Kanoa River ASAP. That means taking out George Washington Bridge. We cannot wait for those caught on the other side. Hope one out.
I'm out of here.
SMG here.
Could come in handy.
They are here.
Keep up. Don't want to have to go back for you.
Guess that's mine.
This looks promising.
End of the line, son.
Shit, locked.
You idiot!
So sorry!
Don't rightly mind if I do.
I don't know if anyone can hear me, but our settlement is gone. The infected have changed, mutated. I repeat, Evansburg is gone. No survivors.
Reloading!
time on a range.
Well, look before you move. Need that.
Ow. Ow.
Something smells bad, and for once, it is not.
Sort of got my blood rushing there. Heading in.
First aid cabinet. I want to use it.
Let's find a vantage point and see what we can see.
Yes. Don't worry about it. A little busy. Trying not to die.
Thank you.
I'm getting squeezed.
Be ready.
What are you waiting for? Give me up.
Could come in here.
Gotta fix this.
Whew.
You, Carly. There, the old pump station.
Something's wrong.
Over here!
Anyone else?
Spare rounds?
We need to get you some time on a range.
Reloading!
Know when I might need this?
Reloading! What the fuck?
I've got this.
You all right?
Every goddamn time.
Just what I want.
Gotta take care of this.
Stupid. Ain't no spring chicken anymore.
Whew. I had to go and get myself some Tylenol and a soda. Then I came back and like a doofus forgot about my my BRB.
All still here. I'm impressed.
Should be able to get over the bridge to safety.
Ah.
Let's go.
George Washington Bridge. We cannot delay. Do you copy?
Sound tactical plan.
Rightly mind if I do.
Need to patch myself up.
My dogs will be able to sniff this one out. This doesn't bode
Flash
well.
Bang here.
Run! There's no stopping that! Hope one, this is Rover 2. We're crossing George Washington Bridge. You copy? Over. One last obstacle, and home free.
We got a tall boy!
Approaching George Washington Bridge. Rover 2, if you're out there, you need to run. We won't have time to wait. We need to blow this bridge.
General's right on time. I'll take that.
Welcome to the party. We need to sink that ship and close the front. You up for the job?
Makes sense.
Need two of you to plant explosives on the boat. The rest of us will lay down covering fire from here.
Thanks, Walker.
Need to reload.
It's mine.
this will work. Let's get out of here.
This is Hope One. If you're all quite through playing around, you need to get your asses back here now.
Need that.
totals will make Father happy.
Like, that's the only important thing I hear. Today's totals will make Father happy.
Great.
Thank you. Gotta look at something.
Want to get your asses back here.
Key. It's a ginger dead man. Decided to mess around with things, but however, it's not even getting late, but I have been streaming for about almost three and a half hours. Here's what we gonna do. We gonna raid Otta boy. Give Otta some love.